Welcome to Arts and Draftings. For this video, I'll be presenting to you the Skypod. And yes, it's drafting time, so stay tuned and enjoy watching. And by the way, this house was designed by LLG Architects in Cebu City. And the owner of this house is Sir Slater and Ma'am Kryz. And they named their home according to their initials, SKY or Skypod. After you have outlined your drawing, you can now prepare your work to render and choose the medium you want to use or apply. And in here, I started to put a tape on the edges of my main subject, and this will allow me to achieve a clean and straight edge. And since I will be using oil pastel, I started to apply from the lightest color to the darkest color. And by the way, for the color designations, I will be flashing it on the screen for your reference or guide. Thank you. if you're done on your background and foreground, you can now proceed to your main subject. For the outline of the building, I use an ink to emphasize the lines of my main subject. Thank you. to finalize your drawing, put some highlights and you can use white ink. That's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell button to be updated for upcoming videos. Again, this is Arts and Draftings by Denzel. See you again to my next video. Have fun and enjoy.